pass for the dogs. It's a 5 and 5+ years, so we should have Clyde, Percy, Dot, Daisy, Bliss, Jasper, Carol, Millie, Callie, and Toby.
Thank you. If it goes back on them, is it better to hang it? No.
Right, folks, it's very hard again, and we've got a lot of really quite senior citizens here, and they're all very healthy and lovely, lovely dogs.
Always one.
Again, it's been very hard. But in third place, we're going to have a Labrador here. In second place, we're going to have the Collie. First place, you don't hear. Mixed class. This is our mixture. We've got two rabbits, a cat, and a snake. So, then we have Rosie, Ben, Leah,
It's adorable!
She matches the body. I mean, she's a real camouflage. house, so we've got a hutch.
Yeah, hutch.
Hutch, love in the shed. I don't think I'd be able to do this, so no.
Okay. Right, folks, this was a wee bit of an odd volume. Right, so we're gonna get this because we've got four here, we're gonna have a third equal, a second, and a first. So third equal, we're going to go with the rabbit that's out and pussycat. So your third equal. Second place, when you get to Pepsi backwards.
I didn't actually, I forgot about it. Yes,
Pep.
And
we'll see you next year again. First prize we're going to give to the wee rabbit.
Lovely,
it's hiding.
We'll get Jamie to come over in a minute.
Thank you.
The three dogs that won the first prize, if they can come back out again, please. Okay, folks, this has been brilliant. These are three brilliant dogs. Didn't realise afterwards that we're giving first prize to the sport. But they were lovely, lovely dogs. I think we're going to go with going to here. First prize. Can I get a